fall. And if you fall, hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way down to the river. Hold my hand. Oh, baby, it's a long way down, long way down.
We'll chase you by the pale moonlight.
Drunk and driven by a devil's hunger.
Of your sun like a railroad spur. Make the water
The garbage pail percussion there.
Yeah, the song Bottom of the River has a lot of stomping in it, and I thought the chain would sound really cool with the stomping.
That's so cool.
That's how it came up. And then we put in the trash can.
It was an accident.
Was just, yeah, it was a vehicle for the
sound.
We needed some drum that was sort of tall enough so that you could do it standing up. And
we eventually started playing on it.
And then, yeah, the trash can was just the right height.
It was an accident.
That's a really affordable drum, everybody. You can get them.
$25. Home Depot
or your neighbor.
We need one for this chorus. This way, when they don't behave,
in the trash.
What was your first song you made?
First song we made. As a band, you mean? Okay.
First song that we ever sang together, I think might be a song that's on our album called Morning Comes. That strikes me as the first one. But
we're Young and Pretty, actually.
You wrote a song about me?